coming to you live from Sleyman Main Stadium in Terre Bay, home of the Mutineers. This stadium is filled to capacity, and this crowd is feeling it.
Yeah, especially that guy with that sword in his back.
Well, what do you expect? It was Free Saber Day for the Mutineers. 1,000 fans get a rusty dull sword.
Pain, suffering, humiliation, and possibly a conga line. This game's gonna have it all. The Microhard Mutilators face off against the Terre Bay Mutineers. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow with you on MFL Game Day. Hey, Fricks, do you smell something burning?
Thanks for reminding me. I left my rubber foot in the toaster oven to warm it up. Last time I left it there too long, it came out like Saganaki. Opa! It's freezing in here.
Hey, why don't you take a shampoo and ouzo, stick your head in the toaster oven, that'll warm you up.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the defense was reading him like a book.
Like the way you ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. And he held on to that one for a first down. Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
It's about a 3-yard pickup. Second down and seven. Kicker's range. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and ten.
Not one, not two, not three.
He picks up 10 yards on that play. Second down, the side. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the QB. His only chance.
It's not how many times you fall, it's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, they ball wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine?
And it's first and ten. Free and has open field in front of him. The 10.
Touchdown! Man, humans are the best dancers. I wish I could move like that, man.
I wish you could just move. Your mom's attic smells like vodka and despair.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. And the easiest play in the league, and he chokes.
Yeah, he's a choker.
He's a midnight smoker.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and 10. He turned into a mutant fireball with that claim on dirty trick. And anything he touches gets flambéed. Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
Now, still working on my salami here, Briggs. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. And here comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuff burrito from Taco.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and 10. Smokes, he just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the MFL. And that'll bring up second and 1. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. He is running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. And it's first and 10. If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. All week the quarterback said they'd blow up the defense today. He was right. Kapow! Down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And the quarterback calls us, and he's off to the races.
He scores!
And they line up for the extra point.
Hey. You gotta be kidding me. My sister could have made that kick.
Isn't your sister in a wheelchair?
I know, right?
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's gonna be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Thank you. It's first and 10. Second down in a very lot. And he lateralizes into last second. Nifty move. And that'll be a first down. You know, Bricks, a lot of people have gotten pass happy in this league. Nice to see some old school mano a mano on the turf, huh? And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
First and 10.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot. Hot.
And he laterals the ball. Man, if there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. Second and 3.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two.
First and 10. And we've got a tight battle here as quarter one comes to an end. And it's first and 10. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe up. You gotta be fucking kidding me. If that's a penalty, they should come up here and penalize us, too.
Hey, don't give these refs any ideas, you idiot. Brad, hide the stash.
On it. And the offense has only two running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to eat those last two runners for this outfit.
First and goal. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. First down and 5. A pickup of about 3 on that play. Second down and 2.
Hot one, hot two,
Quarterback passes for a touchdown.
Hey, get your ref. It's not murder if you have it coming, right? Take the hit, do something about that ref, you pussies.
Second down and a lot, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. You know, Bricks, when the ref is faster than your football team, you've got some serious issues. Second down, and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. Oh, great pass on that play. Oh, nice hit! And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hot eight.
Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
They're taking what the defense has given them. That's a 4-yard gain on the reception.
Hey, less than a wipe with a headache.
Third down and six.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
Boom! And it's first and ten. Receiver makes a grab for 5 yards. Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row, because that was splattering everywhere.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. And it's first and ten.
This is your brain
on Berserker Drug. Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, hot two, hot, eight.
He runs it for three. And that'll bring up third and one.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two,
eight. I'm running out of excuses for this QB. He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? Whoa, hold everything. Looks like there's a penalty on the play. The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Wynn, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. The funeral expenses, that is.
First down and nine.
Another interception. Please, you can...
Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
eight. I ate a piece of licorice once and got a shock like that.
It wasn't licorice, you idiot. It was the frayed cords of the leaf blower.
Oh, come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. And it's first and ten. The defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. Second down and 10. And with another pick, the QB says, I don't know who's throwing. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field. And
no doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me.
Oh, man, his neck. There's no reason to drop the ball if you're still alive. Lost another linebacker on that play, and only two remain on the roster. Their defense is getting very close to forfeiting this game. And it's first and 10. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Yeah, well, at least they don't have to forfeit them.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. Second down and 2.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
Dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message because the messenger killed him. Ah, I'm going in circles.
And that'll bring up third and 1.
Hot one.
I've seen this guy run through a brick wall. He loves pain. First down.
And it's first and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot.
The defense has only one linebacker left, and they need to keep him alive to avoid forfeiting. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Third down and the QB is saying his prayers. Stealing their savings.
That sounds like a good job.
He's right at home here taking money from coaches, players, and fans.
I even saw him swiping money from the bathroom attendant.
Yeah, who don't do that?
And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. When it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine. It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsatan Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. We're at the start of the third quarter in a nail biter. The teams line up for the second half kickoff. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. And it's first and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
Somebody get that guy a beer, because he just saved me $1,000.
And it's first and 10. Another. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone!
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay!
And it's first and 10. It's your time to go. It's your time. And it's first and 10. At this rate, the QB's gonna have more in. Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10. Scrambler. And that'll be second down and 4. Wow, the quarterback said he's rumbling and stumbling. He could go. First and 10. Does the QB know? Man, what a hit that was! And it's first and 10. Second down and 10. He could go, and he just laid the wood on him on that one and knocked the ball out. And it's first and 10. When it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made into dice grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So is that cheerleader.
Third down and 5. And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Wham!
Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
This new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
And it's first and 10. First and 10. Points, so they're going for two. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
The offense lost their last quarterback. Next time their offense comes out on the field, they will have to forfeit the game. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and 10. And the defense jumps offside. Now the QB has to try to run out of bounds before they get to him. Needless to say, with seven crazed defenders coming after him, that's not easy.
Ah, the old quarterback shellac play.
The Mutineers get buried today and lose by forfeit. Man, it's brutal out there. Body parts everywhere.
They had a better chance of baptizing a herd of cats than winning this game.
They battled hard, but didn't have enough to get it done.
They choked like a bunch of banana-choking chimp chumps choking on a bag of chimp dicks.
Did you just say choking on a bag of chimp dicks?
Yeah.
God, that was beautiful.
Just one dirt is what I got.
Grim Blitzro with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Microhard Corporation. They get it right every up.